KRI Gusti Ngurah Rai, one of the latest guided missile frigates of the Indonesian Navy, this warship, dubbed a stealth warship because of its steel armor and ability to jam electromagnetic waves from an enemy, is thought to be the most advanced weapon in the Indonesian Navy. It can engage in electronic warfare, anti-submarine warfare, surface-to-surface combat, and combat against aerial threats all at the same time. Click the link in the video for more.